Now, pneumonia is a potentially fatal disease that affects people all over the world. It's also one of the leading causes of death right here in Korea. But local scientists have some good news. They say eating red ginseng could actually help ward off this respiratory disease. Our Won Ji-un has the details.
Pneumonia is a lung infection that could start with a simple cough. But if left untreated, it could lead to serious complications and even death. In fact, pneumonia was the fifth leading cause of death in Korea last year. To help prevent this disease, Korean researchers made a groundbreaking discovery about red ginseng. The team used two groups of 10 to 20 rats for their research. They fed small doses of ginseng extract to one group and saline solution to the other. After 15 days, all of the rats were injected with pneumonia-causing bacteria. The team found that more than half of the rats that did not eat ginseng died within a few days. But the rats that did eat ginseng saw positive results.
The red ginseng had killed more than 99% of the bacteria by suppressing their growth altogether. So we were able to prove that ginseng has the power to prevent pneumonia.
Still, scientists say pneumonia cannot be completely prevented since it has more than 95 different bacterial causes. But the research did bring them a step closer to finding an early cure using red ginseng. The study has been published in the renowned international journal Phytomedicine. Won Ji-hyun, Arirang News.